We're making a raw breakfast parfait using oatmeal. And in this case, this is unprocessed oatmeal, so we're using oat groats. And this is a gluten-free grain, and one of the benefits of using oatmeal in this form is that it's completely unprocessed, so all the nutrients are in fact intact. And so I'm gonna add about a third cup to this glass bottle here, and this is something that you can make the night before, build it up and throw it into your fridge, and the next morning just grab it and go. Next comes chia, and chia is great. It's high in protein and it's great as both a soluble and insoluble fiber. So I like to add about a teaspoon to a tablespoon of chia seeds. We're gonna add a teaspoon here. And chia is great because it's actually gonna soak up the liquid and it'll make it more of a yogurt consistency versus a liquid consistency. Berries are great because they're antioxidants. And here we have goji berries, mulberries, and golden inca berries. If you like coconut, it's another nice addition. It has a natural sweetness and it's a good fat. Bee pollen is rich in B vitamins and it's rich in a number of minerals. It's also rich in protein. So bee pollen is very expensive, so I tend to use less just so I can conserve the amount that I have. And so here, we're gonna add just a spoonful. Lucuma and mesquite. These are both fruits that have been dried and ground into a fine powder, and they're both extremely rich in protein and minerals, and they're also naturally sweet, and they're both low on the glycemic index. If you really have a sweet tooth, you can add some coconut sugar. I'm gonna add about half of this spoon here. And coconut sugar is a low glycemic index sweetener, so it's a great addition. It's also great for diabetics. And so this whole meal here is actually diabetic friendly. So we have all of these ingredients in this little bottle, and now I'm gonna top it up with milk. If your body is okay with handling dairy milk, that's an option. I prefer to use dairy-free milk, and so I make my own hemp milk or nut milk. And I'm gonna pour enough to cover. I'm gonna give it one little stir. And at this point, I would cap it, put it in my fridge. Tomorrow morning when I wake up, it will be ready for me to grab and go to work.